Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao greeted the people on the eve of the state's fifth formation day after it came into existence as the 29th state of India on June 2, 2014. Extending his greetings on the occasion, the Honorable Chief Minister expressed happiness that the state has become a role model for the rest of the country. On the eve of Telangana Formation Day, the state government increased the dearness allowance to its employees by more than 3%. As per a government order, it revised the dearness allowance to the employees from 27.248% to 30.392% of the basic pay. The dearness allowance at the revised rate shall be paid with the June salary on July 1, 2019. On the occasion of Ramzan, Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao and Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister Y.S. Jagan Mohan Reddy met the governor of the two states, E.S.L. Narasimhan, and attended an iftar party hosted by him. The governor hosted the iftar party at the Rajbhavan complex in Hyderabad. Intermediate student Anamika Aritala, who initially scored 20 marks in her Telugu exam in the Telangana inter-exams, was declared as passed with a score of 48 marks after the revaluation procedure. However, hours after the declaration of the revaluation results, the Telangana State Board of Intermediate Examination claimed a clerical error stating that her revaluation marks were 21 instead of 48 and declared her as failed again. Anamika was one of the 26 students who committed suicide after the intermediate examination results were declared on April 18th. Hyderabad police arrested a man posing as a superintendent of Telangana Intelligence Wing for sexually harassing the commissioner of Mirpet municipality N. Vasanta. The accused, Anwar Hussain, a resident of Badangpet, disguised himself as an anti-corruption bureau officer and threatened Vasanta, saying that if she did not comply with his demands, he would fix her in a corruption case. The accused has been sent to judicial custody.